going to be a quick video where I'm going to trace some positive words and affirmations to you, and I'm also going to trace some things like some quotes or images that I have. Okay, so let me start with this pen. I'm gonna use it to write the letters on your face, because this is a special pen, and as you can see, it doesn't have an actual point, so you cannot write it on paper, but it will help the words that I write to be absorbed into you, so you will actually understand them and feel them. Is it okay? Okay, so let me start. Do not forget that, okay? The next one is, Sometimes, maybe a lot of times, things seem impossible and even meaningless and useless, and everything you do seems to not have a real importance, but I can assure you that it does. It is important. And you can find little things, little happy, important things in your life that you may not be able to see now, but they are there. They are in there. Do not forget. Do not forget that. Okay. Let's write. This one was a bit longer. need anyone to be important. You do not need anyone, anyone, anyone to be important. Because too many times we think of ourselves as important and meaningful and useful only if we can relate ourselves to someone else as children, as parents, as partners, as co-workers, leaders, friends. But that's not the main thing about us. We should be important for what we are, as ourselves, not relating to others. Relationships are important, they are fundamental, they can be something extremely beautiful, but we should consider ourselves important just for what we are. Okay. Yeah. I know that's not always easy, but that's the truth. And you should understand that, so that you don't feel so heavy in your soul. Okay? Okay. So now, let me take some book and let me trace the title. I can trace this one. Yay. We have. Question mark. It is the word perché, the Italian word perché, and it means why. This book is by you. Something else. A hundred histories of philosophies, I think, yeah, that in Italian. we could do some clouds all over your forehead. And a little star on the point of your nose. You.